Groundwater is an important resource for communities and the many missions at the Nevada National Security Site, formerly known as the Nevada Test Site. This 1,360 square mile Department of Energy facility is surrounded by an additional 4,500 square miles of publicly inaccessible and military-controlled land. As part of a comprehensive groundwater program, experts analyze rock and water samples from more than 80 wells, seen here as blue dots. Results help them understand how groundwater moves deep beneath the surface. Knowledge on groundwater movement is essential for scientists to identify potential impacts of contamination caused by 828 underground nuclear tests conducted at the site between 1951 and 1992. Analyses of data collected during 60-plus years indicate that Nevada National Security Site groundwater does not flow toward communities like Goldfield, Pahrump, and Las Vegas due to natural underground conditions. And for other nearby communities, such as Beatty and Amargosa Valley, the continued safety of groundwater is a priority for scientists now and into the future. Let's take a closer look at Paiute Mesa, the testing area closest to the nearest community of Beatty, located about 30 miles away. Understanding contaminant movement is a challenge given the site's geologic complexity. During underground tests, much of the contaminants, or radionuclides, were trapped in the test cavity, within fused soil and rock, called melt glass, or in the surrounding rocks. Depending on the location of the underground test, some radionuclides were released into groundwater. Risks remain low, however, due to slow groundwater movement, the immobility of some contaminants, and the natural process that reduces radioactivity, called decay. This is important because radionuclides that are more mobile in groundwater tend to decay faster than groundwater moves. This means that should contaminated groundwater reach a publicly accessible well, it will be below Safe Drinking Water Act standards, deeming it safe to drink. This time frame is supported by scientific data collected for more than 60 years. For example, this view, depicting actual sampling data, shows that in wells A, B, and C, located closest to an underground nuclear test conducted in 1975, contamination was found at levels above Safe Drinking Water Act standards. 35 years after the nuclear test, contamination was found at levels below the safety standards in wells D and E. There has been no contamination detected in wells F and G, which are located about 4 and 6 miles from the nuclear test cavity. It is important to note that the nearest publicly accessible wells are more than 14 miles from this test location. Based on the most recent sampling data, there is no evidence of groundwater contamination from underground nuclear testing in the wells marked with green dots. Wells marked with blue squares are those with contamination below Safe Drinking Water Act standards. Wells marked with purple diamonds indicate contamination above safety standards. Again, contaminated groundwater at levels above Safe Drinking Water Act standards is not expected to reach publicly accessible areas. The safety of groundwater at the Nevada National Security Site and in communities is paramount, and site experts, partner organizations, and state of Nevada regulators will continue to sample wells and analyze those results, along with other important information, for the ongoing protection of water resources and public health.